Later, I actually found out this is from July 1981. Follows from 1980. Here's the Robert O-ring I used for anybody who's wondering.